the ingredient from mga lutong Pinoy. Ngayon po gagawa tayo ng cheese fritters. Bali, ano po ito? Cheddar cheese na pipirituhin natin with lumpia wrapper. So, ito po yung mga ingredients natin, ano? Ito yung cheddar cheese na kinat ko po ng pahaba, like this. Then, water para dun sa pansara natin dun sa lumpia wrapper. And then, cooking oil para sa pagprito natin. So, guys, napakadali nito gawin and masarap. One of our favorites, I think, is cheese fritter. So, I will just show you kung paano siya balutin kasi very critical ito sa magiging lasa niya. So, make sure po na isara natin both sides, no? Kasi ayaw natin pumasok yung mantika na parang masyadong ma-absorb naman ng cheese yung oil pag pinirito nyo. So, make sure po isara natin yung side ng ano, pag nilagyan natin ng lumpia wrapper. Okay? So, here. Ganito lang po. Roll it. Right? I-roll nyo lang yan. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. And then, of course, isasara nyo. Ako, ginagamit ko tubig lang. I mean, yung iba, egg white ang ginagamit. Pero ako, you know, enough na sa akin yung water. So, ayan po, ready na. So, ito po yung product natin. Ngayon, pinapainit ko na po yung frying pan. Tapos, mag-wrap ako ng more ng cheese using that lumpia wrapper. And then, maya-maya, I'll show you pag pipirituhin ko na. Okay? Now, I'm ready to fry my, ano, my cheese fritters. So, binalot ko na po yung cheddar cheese sa lumpia wrapper natin. Now, guys, be very cautious with this kasi mabilisan ito na prito. Okay? So, kailangan mainit ang kawali, mainit rin yung mantika. So, hindi to kailangan magtagal ng sa ano, sa kawali na, you know, you have to make sure you do it fast. Okay? Nang hindi masunog. And the fire is medium heat kasi mainit na eh. You know? So, ganyan lang. Baliktarin natin. Hanggang mag-crispy lang siya at mamula-mula. Hindi kailangan magtagal kasi baka naman mag-melt siya sa mantika, yung cheese. Ang pinaka-importante lang po dito talaga is mag, you know, it turn red. Magpula yung ano, yung fritters. Alright? So, ayan. Nakikita niyo po nag-brown na, no? So, again, mabilisan po na prito ito. Hindi po ito, it doesn't have to stay on this frying pan with a lot of oil. Kasi masusunog and then mag-melt yung cheese. So, it's almost done. Okay? So, make sure na you are cautious with this. Ngayon, antayin ko lang na mag-brown yung ano, yung lumpia wrapper niya. Guys, you're gonna love this. Summer, you like this? You wanna have some?
Yeah.
Baby girl? You want this, baby?
Yes, mom.
Okay. So, almost done. Okay, so, ayan po, no, namula-mula na. Nag-turn na siya ng ano, brown. Now, depende po sa inyo paano nyo i-drain yung oil, right? You don't like oily food that much, right? So, kami ginagawa namin, mayroon kami paper towel. So, that's how we do it, right? Para hindi masyadong greasy, right? Nakita nyo po, may paper towel po yan. So, again, ito po yung cheese fritters natin. Tingnan nyo po, oh. Ayan, oh, nag-melt yung cheese. Isn't that beautiful, right? Kaya hindi po talaga pwedeng magtagal. Ayan, oh. Oh, that's really pretty. So, yan po ang pinaka-the best part dyan pag nag-melt na yung cheese, right? Okay, so maraming salamat po. Kukuna ko ng picture ng finished product natin. Thank you for being on this channel. On behalf of Tito Rafi, thank you so much for being on our YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe. This is Tita Pinky again from mga Lutong Pinoy. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. Bye-bye.